Back in 1980, when I was running for president, it was all so different. Some pundits said our programs would result in catastrophe. Our views on foreign affairs would cause war. Once you begin a great movement, there's no telling where it'll end. We meant to change a nation, and instead, we changed a world.
You have a natural tendency to squeeze off the shirt. You're good for good parties. You wear the right masks. You're old, but you still like to live a lot. You can't abide the change. You're home on the range. You open the suitcase behind the old workings to show the man you're different. Comfort a friend, only upstage, in the end, by the who's in the machine gun. Does the reaper remind you of a six old man? What the hell are you gonna give next? Hey, old time, who are you gonna give next? I looked over Jordan, and what did I see? Saw a U.S. Marine in a pile of debris. I swam in your pools and lay under your palm trees. Looked in the eyes of the Indian who lay on the federal building steps. And through the rangefinder over the hill, saw the frontline boys popping their pills. Sick of the mess they find on that desert stage, and the bravery of being out of range. Yeah, the question is fixed. Old man, what the hell are you gonna do next? Hey, old timer, who you gonna we
Sitting there looking at me. And then one of them broke the silence. "Tell us about the American miracle," he said.
"Hey, portent over here. Two more shots and two more beers. Sir, turn up the TV sound. The war started on the ground. Love those laser guided bombs. They're really great for riding bombs. You'll hit the target, win the game. From balls 3,000 miles away. 3,000 miles away. We play the game with the bravery and being out of range.